are ready for Abby.
And we're ready to fire it up.
This is Fired Up with Eddie Halliwell.
So here we go, I'm Eddie Halliwell, welcome to Fire It Up. Get yourselves locked in for an hour of the best beats. On the way this week, I've got fresh tunes from the likes of Kaiser Disco, Rainier Zonneveld and Pampot. Plus in part two, expect bangers on Suara, Misfit Music and Carl Cox's Intech. But first up, Chunky Grooves from Ron Costa. This is Instability.
Fire it up with Eddie Halliwell.
Thank you.
Silkfire for his Cytec label. That was Versus with Mutant. Now check this from Leighton Giannardi, Green Velvet, and Drum Code label boss Adam Bayer. This is a Pleasurecraft remix of Space Date.
Ecstasy. 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 Ecstasy.
Imagine a world with no gravity. You and me on another galaxy. Floating around in ecstasy.
Jay Lumen with Him on Octopus Records. Still to come, more bangers from the likes of Kaiser Disco and Pampot. Keep it locked.
You're in the mix with Eddie Halliwell.
a remix from Gary Beck, serving up yet more driving techno grooves. It's time for a quick break now, but stay right there, I'll be back right after this.
Stay tuned, more fiery beats for your radio after this. This is Fired Up with Eddie Halliwell.
Welcome back. Straight back into the mix now on T78. This is his rework of Sinus's Blob.
This is Fired Up.
Fire It Up with me, Eddie Halliwell. Great stuff. Yet again from Matoda Hysteroff, that one's called Traffic on Set About. And just before that, the new one from Rainier Zonneveld on his Filth on Acid label called Melting Brains. Now, I dropped this one on the show last week. It's a banger from Holland. This is Rack Modulation. We'll be right back. taken from their new EP on Suara. That was Valentino with Mystery. Also in the mix, you heard Pampot with Radio Berlin on Second State, and Roll Sail Mink with Evolver on Calcox's legendary Intech. Right, time now for Rewind 2. I played the Adam Bay of Bart Skills and Leighton Giannardi remix of this one recently on the show, so I thought I'd play the original. It's a genre-defying track released all the way back in 1994. This is a classic, Pete Lazenby's Sacred Cycles.
Rewind to 1994.
Time for. I'll be back again next week with another episode of Fire It Up. In the meantime, remember you can keep up to date with what I'm up to online. Head over to facebook.com/Eddie Halliwell. Ciao for now.
You've been listening to Fire It Up with Eddie Halliwell.
Stop beat to move your feet.